a gudgeon thing. There is. There is a lots of gudgeon where I have been fishing, but we're gonna use this good gudgeon spot. I think we should be able to catch them fairly quickly here, hopefully. We'll see. So we don't want that. We want probably bloodworm, I'd say. And we'll make this top one right there. Where is our... Oh, there's our third terrific. Surprised I've got wet bread, but it is what it is, I guess. Missed it. So I do intend very, very soon we'll move to a spot just up here. That's a good spot for getting white bream, always getting gudgeon, getting bleak, getting Danette's rough, common roach, what else? We got some mussels and pretty much everything, nearly. Perch. Oops. So we'll try and we'll just stop here for probably 5 minutes, I guess, guys. If we can't get the gudgeon quickly, then we'll set up and do what the plan was. It's always good to try and get cafe orders when you can, even if they're not worth lots and lots of money. Definitely all adds up, especially as a new player like myself. Oh, we missed them both. How did that happen? Unfortunately, my abilities at the float is not perfect yet. Do I do have a shovel. Excellent. Always use the shovel when you can. Looks like there's just perch here today, which is not quite what we're looking for. I do wish this bush was just that little bit further away. It does make maneuvering in this spot a little more challenging than it needs to be, I think. But that's how it is, I guess. This is not a gudgeon, I think we'll move to that's a perch. Yeah, there seem to be just perch here for some reason. It's all good, we'll move to the spot that I was actually going to go for. Chinese sleeper, there you go. So, just up here, we'll do some fishing for a while. We should be able to get some gudgeon still here, and some other fish. So just here, 108, 124, pretty much. This has been a spot that I've been fishing the last, pretty much the last week, on and off, for mostly white bream. Now, I'm not sure if I need to change the depths of these guys, so we'll sort of give them a wait and see. Come on, put it down. Nope, why not? There has been quite a few nice here. So we're using an 8 clip on our feeder rod, and currently the top, both of the floats are just at the top of the water, which is 17 centimeters at the moment. We might consider dropping this one. We need to move over a bit so we have half a chance of seeing anything at all. One thing we don't have is a super light leader, which we might need to go and invest in. We'll see how we go though. Ah. I think mostly it will just work with this float and the feeder. If the other one gets the odd bite, that's all good. We need to catch a fish weighing at least 1.5 kilos to get our first feeder qualification. That'd be cool. We should be able to do that. Possibly here. There certainly are plenty of bream that'll bite a little bit later in today. That's when it starts getting a bit darker onwards. Let's try 50 centimeters first. And there we go, our first bream. I think I found, what was it, it's at least 1.5 meters deep. I'll try setting this 1.5 meters, see how we go with that. Unfortunately, the amount of line on a tele stick is fixed. So the deeper you go, the less line you have to play with. Otherwise, can be a good thing, can be a bad thing. We might need to even go to the 3.5. We'll see how we go. It's getting nibbles though, so that's a good start. We lost him. We might have. Out there. Come on. Oh. There we go, now we're catching fish. Oh. Grim. Let's try a maggot instead. Try and work out which bait's working best today. I think we'll drop the float back to the top. Float fishing, especially when it's when you've got a tight line, you need to choose the right time to pick your rod up. Mostly when the float is just gone underwater. This one, I might quickly put a maggot on that one too. Oh, we did not keep our fish. Very sad. Sorry, I'm not the video. Let's turn the brightness up and the contrast down. That should make things a little bit more visible. Some decent money. Blue bream. That's going to be a couple of silver for that fish. Very nice. If only it was 250 silver. Sometimes the cafe has some good orders for ones that size. Oh great, it's raining. Just what we want. So we'll pick up my blue one when the float goes under again. Hopefully that'll hook. Nope. I think I misread. That's probably better for my face too. So there's something nibbling away there. We can't actually see the fish there, but unless it's just the wind, maybe it is just the wind. 6 meters a second is pretty windy. Bait do we have? We got some garlic dough. We could try actually going for some bream here. Since it is raining. We have actually caught some bream already. Let's go for it. Bream are going to give us better. Experience and silver potential. But guys, one tip, definitely get carrots. Carrots are cheap food. If you are planning on doing lots of digging for worms, probably per worm it only works out to about even, break even maybe, but you do at least keep getting experience with bait harvesting, and as you progress you definitely want as much bait harvesting as you can. It does take a lot of effort to definitely everything, so I reckon 350 there. Well, we got one more. Let's try one thing. Yeah, I'll keep that. Set our float depth literally to 3.5 or whatever it is, as much as we can. So that's too deep for $290. No, that's still too deep. You can use it to work out how deep the water is. Oh, and getting closer. If you're going for bottom fish with a float, you have to have your bait at or pretty well on the bottom. And that means closer. $215. Yeah, that's pretty close to something down there. Oh, we didn't hook him. Very sad. One thing I would like to try is garlic dough off the end here. But we are in a good spot for trying for a bream, so thank you.
to hurt you. I didn't really mean the words I said. I said, if I could take it all back.
Let's go back to try some blood wear, red wear, even red wear. Surprised how little fish we've caught here. Everybody else seems to be going pretty decent. Oh. Don't have. I just realized one reason why you're not catching fish. Our hook's too big. I want to be using like sized. Twenties or smaller. That will help us a lot. Hook size does make a difference when trying to catch smaller fish, especially. Thank you. I'll put that down for a sec so we can. We might need to go, I think, also and grab a fluorocarbon later. One that's probably 3 kilos. About 3 kilos is good. Oh, what? Keep on not hooking fish, do you? This has been a lot less productive than I was expecting, guys. I was hopeful we would catch a couple of cool fish, get our second feeder in, and really start pushing it. Unfortunately, sometimes the fish just aren't there. You make a mistake on your hook, make a mistake on the bait, just don't hook something. All of the above. Finally. Alright guys, I think due to our lack of good fishing, at least, mussel maybe? Nice river mussel. We might go and grab a small leader, sell off what we got anyway, and see how we can move forward. One good thing about Winding Rivulet is it's not too big. It's small enough that you can run back if you need to buy something, sell something. We'll see what cafe orders we got here. Well, we've got one Chinese sleeper, not two. We do have five perch, but yeah, well, five. We'll grab 10 silver. We have one gudgeon. No trophies. We don't have any big enough leak. No ruffies. And no good size. It was only worth 6 silver, but 6 silver is still good for a fish that's 237 grams. We might keep that one, and we might keep that one. That one, oh, and we'll keep that one. What's our silver looking like? 105. Still a bit short, unfortunately. We want rig components, beta leaders, fluorocarbon, 2.3, 3.2, that's what we want, one of those. Excellent. I think we'll change that to Bloodworm. See how we go now. Oh, actually, I want to put that later on as well. And we kind of need to knock the friction brake just a tiny bit back, but should be good. Okay, we got whatever it was. Yeah, it's a white rim, nice. And if I had the ability to make bait, it would be perfect. Now I think we're feeling a bit more confident. Now, since I'm here, I might also join up with my main's chat group, which is sneaky fish that aren't big enough to make. Actually, the light tip on. That's a handy tip. If you're fishing for small fish, use the small tip and you've got probably at least a better chance of feeling a bite. and it's rough. Very cool. Unfortunately, it's not a tag one, so it's not worth anything. But it is a cool fish to catch. They are quite rare, especially here. Oh, we did hook him, did we? We did hook our Blake. Shall we try a fly? Since there are Blake here, why not? Not a good fly, but it is a fly species. Gudgeon, good size gudgeon. That's better. Oh, we didn't hook. So hard to hook bottom type fish sometimes. I'm trying to decide a little bit. What to do with these floats, because I'm not really catching anything particularly fast with either of them. got him, we got him. I think potentially I'm catching, could catch fish quicker. Nice, a white bream. Oh, we didn't hook. I was definitely expecting to have caught more, to use up pretty well all of these, this bait. This stream. Unfortunately, in this game, sometimes it's just a bit slow, and if you don't have the right attractant, which we don't have any ground bait, we've only got one feeder rod, which feeders are where you can start really pushing money. Just can get a bit slow, especially with just floats. White bream, nice. Got a leak. Nice. And Trophy Bleak. That is a nice Trophy Bleak too. Very cool. Cool. That one will definitely have to make a moment in a sec. That was cool. Probably a muscle. Which one do we pick up between the two? Blue, I think. Come on. Nice. Blue Bream. Thank you. Ooh. That's a half decent dinette. Record small. Ooh, that's good, Bob. Oh. Now the fish are flowing, finally. Well, it's cool to at least finally have a trophy. Alrighty. What a massive, massive leak, I think. What is a biggest leak? Well, the smallest, biggest leak for the week. In the other region, we're looking at 153. Very good. I'd imagine these are all on telescopic anyway, so. Yeah. Nice. So guys, we'll probably go. We'll try and get ourselves to halfway to level 11, and we might call the video there, the stream there. Oh. Another trophy, Blake. Well, that's even cooler. Two trophy, Blake. Actually hooked yet, so oh, what the, what was that? Oh, here we are. Oh, did I mess it? Did I mess it? Yep. Good size roach, very good size roach. Why was I not doing this before at the start of our stream? Oh, wow! It's probably just a muscle, but far out, those muscles just take off. Go! Ah, wrong one. Oh. But I hate Chubb. Far out. Hello! How are you from Japan? I recognize the writing, but I can't remember how to read it though, sorry. Not sure I learned all of those symbols when I only learned a tiny bit before, but I have been to Japan a couple of years ago. You're okay so far, but konnichiwa. I only know tiny bit of Japanese, and most I forgot. But that's okay. I can show you what I've caught. One bleak trophy. Two bleak trophy. See if I can translate something for you. Asobu no ka? I think I messed that up, but... Do you play? I forget. Maybe another muscle? Yep. Those muscles swim so fast. They're scary sometimes. How much longer do we go? Oh, actually, we're over where I was planning to stop, so that's cool. We'll go till 6 a.m. Then, guys, I reckon 6 a.m. will be good. Oops, not the one I was trying to pick up. Hopefully we catch another couple of fish before we go. Hopefully we've also got enough money worth of fish to have our second feeder rod. That will definitely help things next time. Definitely. Worm, very nice. Are you hooked? Yep, looks like it. Cool. All these fish that could be bait if I knew how to harvest that far. Considering harvesting is still at, oh no, that's ground bait. Harvesting bait is still very low. I've got points available. I had forgotten about that. Why have I not? Now, don't really want to use points in any of those actually. Donets, maybe? Yes. Be cool if we could catch a Donets, Truvy. Cool, maybe another one. No, it's an ace. He's hooked. White. I'm trying to guess what fish you're going to pull up here. Another good Blake. Wow. Water body ultralight record for Blake. Weekly record on the float. Global weekly ultralight and very nice there, Spud. Oh. Well, we're at the time I said we were probably going to stop. Maybe we go to 8. The fishing's still not too bad. Normally I'd try and get a level a stream, but that will of course become increasingly hard from here. Might be impossible, but we might have to get to level 11 next time. We'll definitely be fishing in this same spot. Nope, we did not get him. To the end. Get him. We didn't get that one either. Boat fishing definitely does get frustrating sometimes. Especially if you've got multiple rods. But sometimes you just need one more second. Wish you had one more second to... Since we're on the fish, I think we'll just keep going for at least for a tiny bit longer. Next break of over a minute between fish. We'll stop. Can't believe how many bait size white bream we're getting today. I was fishing here yesterday on my main. We only got about 6 or 7 in about an hour or so. And that was 3 rods going. And we've got probably that many. Let's see, by weight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 in about an hour-ish. Come on. How did we not catch time that pickup to be perfect? I thought. Oh well. Oh well. Yeah, that might do, I think, guys. Let's go see how we... we've done with our money. No, only one, unfortunately. I need five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent. We need one of those. In here, very good. Got no big roach and no good sized pike. But we're up to... that plus 100, that gets us to 75 extra silver, which is very good. Our trophy bleak and donuts rough, white bream roughs. So very, very good. So 207 silver, excellent. Well, we go and we buy ourselves a second feeder fishing start. Very good. Now we can unpack. We want to, before we go, feed a leader. We'll grab a second one of these 3.2 kilogram fluorocarbon leaders. We might buy ourselves I guess the 20 hook will do. Put our leader on, and this one we'll put a maggot on. Beautiful, so we'll be ready to go for next time. Being very cool. Let's see if... so we don't want that one anymore. Cool. Dig for worms one more time. Get ourselves some points and some worms. Come over here. Eat up. Always use your free food once an hour. How much? 52 silver. So take us a little while, but it is very, very cool that we're already got two trophies caught and one that actually counts for the river. We may well try for gudgeon again or something else. So we need another 100 silver and we'll get our third one. Hopefully we get that before we get to Oldberg. Then we we'll have some good fun. Probably chasing Bram, Christian, and Gable. Those are my three good suggestions for fish to definitely chase hard at Oldberg. Oh well, thank you very much for watching, guys. Been a very productive stream. If you want to see more of me, this is when I stream on Twitch. We do this special YouTube one once a week on a Saturday afternoon my time. So hit that subscribe button if you want to catch me next week. Know when I've gone live, but otherwise, thank you very much for watching, and we'll be live on Twitch in around 2.5 to 3 hours. Catching some, I think, carp at probably at Amber Lake, I think. Oh well, have a good one. Let's see you next time.